Jacqueline Fernandez was spotted with a mystery man. The actress was so engrossed in a conversation with him that she completely ignored the paparazzi. The two were spotted in a car where Jacqueline seems to have gotten completely engrossed in the talks with the mystery man. The two also can be only friends, but looking at Jacqueline, seems like he's that special someone for her. Jacqueline Fernandez has been linked with various men in the past, but the most talked about link up was with producer, director Sajid Khan. The duo broke up when Jacqueline's career took a takeoff. Post that, she was also rumored to be dating Salman Khan during the promotions of their movie Kick, but those proved to be just rumors. Currently, Jacqueline is busy shooting for her next Race 3 opposite Salman Khan, which is expected to be year's biggest blockbuster. What are your thoughts on the video? Do let us know in the comment section below.